the top 5 episodes from black sitcoms.
Christmas edition.
All right. So coming in at number 5, we got A Different World. The episode was I'm Dreaming of a Wayne Christmas. Mm-hmm. Now, we had to put Different World in here just off GP for the culture. Yeah, just for the culture. Now, some of you may remember this episode. They go to see Dwayne Wayne's family, mom played by
Patti LaBelle.
Patti LaBelle. Shout out to Patti. Yeah, mm-hmm. Shout out to Patti. Mm-hmm. And Whitley gets into an altercation with Yeah. Let's go ahead and call it what it is. And but it was a good episode. So that's number 5.
And coming in at number 4 is Everybody Hates Chris. You know that episode where Julie says Christmas is just way too expensive, so he decides to make his whole family celebrate Kwanzaa so he doesn't have to buy gifts.
Yeah, which is not a bad strategy. Yeah. If I don't have something for Christmas, we're gonna do a Kwanzaa thing.
Yeah.
My only issue with that is not the episode, it's the show. Cause you know my name is Chris. So I've always taken a little issue with Everybody Hates Chris. But we don't hate this Chris. Either way, go classic episode.
Classic.
Number three.
Coming in at number 3 is The Proud Family, the Kwanzaa episode where they spend one good solid day celebrating Christmas.
All right.
And then they meet a homeless family.
Okay.
That teaches them about the spirit of giving and about family. But the whole time is completely hilarious because Oscar's trying to get rid of this family. And you know, you celebrate Kwanzaa over 7 days.
Yeah.
So the family kept coming back, like every day.
7 days.
For 7 days. Wow. They came the first day. He was like, we celebrated that yesterday. It's like, nah, we celebrated for 7 days.
Got it. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Shout out to Disney and the Proud Family.
Shout out.
Matter of fact, they got a whole new season.
They got came Louder out and Prouder. Louder and Prouder.
Is that what's called? Louder and Prouder? Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Number 2. In West Philadelphia.
Born and raised.
Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, this episode was called Deck the Halls. You know, it was plenty of Christmas fanfare with Hillary and Will and Carlton doing his, Carlton dance. So it was a good episode of The Fresh Prince. And you know, once again, they have a list of the Christmas episodes of black sitcoms and not put The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
That's right. For the culture. Nothing for the culture.
Yeah. But Number one.
You know we had to do it.
Stands all by itself.
Had to do it. And they had so many Christmas episodes on this show.
Yeah.
But this one in particular. Martin.
The holiday episode was called Holiday Blue.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's the one where they got stuck at the...
At the bus station. Yeah. And I think we got our favorite scenes from there. What's your favorite scene?
Now, my favorite scene is with Miss Jerry.
Mm-hmm.
Martin's going to be benevolent for Christmas and share his sandwich. Mm-hmm. And Miss Jerry finds out it's a tuna fish sandwich and throws it down and stomps on it.
She doesn't like tuna.
Yeah, that's my favorite scene that happens in that episode. What about yours?
My favorite one is the one where they want the quarters. And then, you know, you never send a man to do a woman's job.
Gina went up
and jacked the man for the quarters.
Yeah, right through the window.
She wanted was some hot chocolate.
But classic episode. Matter of fact, all of these are classic episodes. If there are any episodes that we missed that are your favorites or we mentioned your favorite, then just let us know down in the comments. We'll have a good time talking about our fun Christmas episodes and
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, we'll see you on the next Christmas
Top 5.
Top 5.
Yep.